Excellent. We're going to start talking about the translations involving vectors. And as you have seen in my previous video, vectors have a particular magnitude and a direction. Okay. And a translation basically means, in math anyway, from one point to the other. Okay. And in vectors, in my previous video, I already showed you, well, we usually use what we call a single column notation. Yeah. And the top number is going to be your horizontal translation. Yeah. So how much do you move horizontally? And the bottom number is going to be your vertical translation. So what is your translation vertically? Okay, now let's look at the first one. And I'm sure you're going to do very well with this and afterwards yourself. The direction is important, eh? Because as you can see, the arrow goes that way. Okay, so I'm starting here and I'm finishing there. Okay, so horizontally, I'm going 1, 2, 3 steps. Yeah, if that would be one unit, 1, 2, 3. And vertically, I'm going 1, 2 up. So my column notation would be 3, 2. Yeah, and please, that is not a fraction. It's not 3/2, 3/2. No, this means 3 horizontally and then 2 vertically. Okay, then question B, what would be the single column notation for that? Okay, now the direction is important. Always take a second to look at that. It's that direction. So I'm starting here and I'm finishing there. Okay, so again, first it's the horizontal translation. So do not quickly go down that way. No, really take some time to think about that horizontally. So it's 1, 2, 3 again. Put the 3 there. And then it is 1 down. Yeah, so that second number, the vertical translation, is -1 because I'm going down. Okay. Vector C, yeah, it's a, as you can see, that's a vertical line. The direction goes down. I'm starting here and then I'm finishing there. So what is the horizontal translation? 0, yeah, because I'm not going to the left or to the right. I'm only going down, 1, 2, 3 down, so that is a -3, okay? If I can tell you, if the direction would be the other way around, what do you think then the single column notation would be? Yeah, so let's say I go from here to there, that would be 0, 3, yeah? Opposite signs, as you like, okay? D, I'll go a little bit quicker. Starting here, finishing there, yeah? That's the direction, so that is horizontally -2, and then I'm going down, -2, yeah? So I'm going -2 up, actually, yeah? So -2, -2, yeah? And again, for D, if I would change the direction, yeah, so the opposite direction, yeah, then this would be wrong, okay? But just as an example now, I'm starting here, now I'm finishing there, then it will be 2, 2, yeah? And as you can see, all the signs change if the direction changes, all right? What about E, last one, direction? So I'm starting here, finishing there. My horizontal translation, 1, 2, 3, 4 to the left. So that will be -4 and 0 up or down, okay? Translations with vectors, single column notation, and it's time to go to the next video and practice yourself. I've got some questions there for you. See you there.